Pete, you're up.
Hi, guys. Lisa, I feel like you've been hiding behind the fact of saying, I've never voted for artists. I've never voted for Pete. But it's kind of like a Judas situation where you kind of didn't vote for us, but you kind of knew that we were going home.
I did not know that Artis was going home. So that night, I wrote down Pinner's name. I did not know Artis was the one that was in the crosshairs. And I had made a decision to not go with them, knowing it would cost me probably $1 million. So I'm glad I had a chance to clear it up.
Okay. Denise, I'd like to hear why your game was better than Skupin and Lisa's and why you deserve $1 million.
Going from tribe to tribe to tribe, I think I was definitely forced to play a much more strategic game. That social part of the game became vital because I had to figure out a way to show that I had a reason to stay in the tribe, a reason to help them stay strong. Getting to the merge, same thing. I should have been, you know, along with the rest of the Calabar tribe, we should have been the first ones to go, not RC. I mean, truly, had we come into this tribe of solid seven, you guys could have picked us off one by one. But there were fractures, and I worked with that. I was forced to by changing tribes multiple times.
Thanks, Pete.